On your mark, get saved and Holy Ghost filled. Get set, fill yourself with God's word. Get ready, put on the whole armor of God. Go, run this race. And we're off. Out of the gate, we have picked up faith and love. But here comes trials and tribulations. It appears that they're trying to stop and overtake us. And sickness and poverty are fast moving up the inside. Some of our members are being persecuted and are getting weary. But look, at this checkpoint, the Lord has renewed our strength. He has given us wisdom and a sound mind. All power has been given to us by the Lord to ward off the fiery darts from the enemy. Let's not forget the rivers of living waters for those who are thirsty, weary, and tired. The devil is angry and fighting harder than ever to make us stumble and lose sight of our path. He's unleashing his arsenal to get us to quit this race. But there's Jesus just ahead, handing out gifts. 1 Corinthians 12, 4-11. We can see and hear through his GPS, which stands for God's precious spirit, to guide us and keep us on the path of righteousness. Jesus said, he'll direct our path and be a lamp unto our feet. The race is not given to the swift, neither to the strong, but to them that endureth until the end. We're coming down the home stretch. The saints are in the lead, and the devil and his crew are still trailing. The angels continue to oversee this race. Goodness and mercy, along with the Holy Spirit, has been a God-given, driven force. Across the finish line they come. Step on up and receive your reward, a crown, everlasting life, and also your new home in heaven with your elegant mansion prepared by our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Race 2 will be starting soon after the rapture. No one knows the day or time just yet. Stay tuned. It will come to you live. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, this just in. The devil and his cronies never had a real chance. You see, Jesus paid the price, and we are covered with his blood. Isn't that just like our Father? We are joint heirs, and we will reign with him forever and ever before the foundations of the world. Amen.